How to set different notification sound for different apps in Samsung Galaxy S24 Ultra, S24 Plus, S24. Open the app drawer on your device and long press the app. Tap on eye icon. At the top you can see notifications. Tap on it. At the bottom you can see notification categories. Tap on it. Here you can see the different category. In messages, tap on allow notification, tap on it. Here you can see snaps and chats. Tap on a snaps and chat or best friend message. Tap on a sound. Here you can choose the notification sound you want to use your Snapchat best friend message on a device. You can also use app setting. Open the app drawer on your device. Tap the settings app. Scroll down. Tap on apps. Now select the app you want to change the notification sound. Here we select the Instagram. Tap on notifications. Now make sure to go on it. Now tap on a notification category. Here you can see Instagram notification for direct request, video chat. Select the option you want to use friend on Instagram. Here we select Instagram direct. Tap on a sound. Now choose a sound you want to get notification about Instagram message. It's quite easy to change specific app notification sound using this setting on a Samsung S24 series. That's it. If you like it, share it.